Measuring cups are typically used to measure a dry weight product. For example, rice or beans, something of that sort. You don't want to do a liquid measure in measuring cups because they're not made for that. And that is a measuring cup.